يلا السلام عليكم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن اتبع هداه. So we continue التحيات. We said whenever we sit in salah, after two rak'at we're gonna sit, right? And after four rak'at we're gonna sit. And we're gonna start التحيات, right? التحيات لله, right? We start saying التحيات لله, greeting Allah سبحانه وتعالى and acknowledging and saying that all blessed words and all good deeds, right, and all great greetings and prayers, they all to Allah Ta'ala. And then we greet the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and we make dua for him, right? As-salamu alayka ayyuha an-nabi. So first we say, let's review it together. At-tahiyyatu lillahi was-salawatu. All together, واحد, اثنان, ثلاثة.
التحيات لله
والصلوات والطيبات السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته. So we ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to protect the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and keep elevating him and protect him from all things that don't suit his status صلى الله عليه وسلم. And after that, we say what? Let's see what we say. As-salamu alayna wa ala ibadillahi
wa ala
ibadillahi. Repeat with me. Wa ala ibadillahi الصالحين.
الصالحين.
So let's say it all together. السلام علينا.
السلام علينا.
وعلى عباد الله الصالحين.
وعلى
عباد الله الصالحين. Do you see it? السلام علينا.
وعلى
عباد الله الصالحين.
وعلى عباد الله الصالحين.
Last time. السلام علينا.
السلام علينا.
وعلى عباد الله الصالحين.
وعلى عباد الله الصالحين.
We said السلام means peace. السلام means
peace.
Peace. And we said this is one of Allah's names, right? We said yes in the Islamic studies class, right? We said As-Salam means the perfect one and the giver of peace, subhanahu wa ta'ala. He's the perfect one and he's the giver of peace. And that's the greeting of Muslims, right? And the greeting of humans, because this is the greeting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala taught Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam. So in Salah, after we say As-Salam alayka ayyuha an-nabiyyu, because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the best of creatures, right? He's the best of all creatures and the most beloved one to the Creator. After we say As-salamu alayka ayyuhan nabi wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, then we greet ourselves, we make dua for ourselves and all those who are praying with us and every righteous servant of Allah, whether in the heavens like the angels, right? Or on earth. And this includes all good, all humans and all jinn who believe in Allah and who worship Allah Ta'ala and who are good. See this? How much? See how beautiful this greeting and dua. You're making dua for every single creature, angels and humans and jinn who worship Allah. All angels worship Allah. And you're also making for all humans and jinn who worship Allah Ta'ala and who are righteous. So, As-salamu alayna means, O Allah, keep us safe and protect us from all flaws and from all sins. We and all of the righteous servants of Allah, whether in the heavens or on earth. And this includes every righteous servant of Allah Ta'ala. السلام علينا. One last time. السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين.
وعلى عباد الله الصالحين.
So we're almost done with التحيات, huh? Let's go again from the beginning. التحي all together. التحيات لله والصلوات والطيبات السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين. إن شاء الله we continue in the next time.